Hello everyone, this is a tote comparison between the Perry tote bag by Tory Burch and the Molly tote bag by Coach. Which is a better bag? This is Mom and Daughter Talks. Welcome to my channel. If you're not yet subscribed, please do so that you will not miss any videos that I upload. Both Perry and Molly tote bags are beautiful bags. Honestly, my first ever leather tote bag is that by Tory Burch. And I love it so much that I was wanting to buy another one in a different color. However, when I was browsing through the Coach Outlet website, I was able to see that the Molly Tote has the same qualities as that of the Perry Tote by Tory Burch at a very low price point. Now, I bought the Molly Tote in the color Red Wood. They're both made of pebbled leather with similar dimensions. They are both triple compartment bags with a zip middle pocket. However, the Tory Burch has a zipper with a leather tag on it, and it has a brownish interior. The Coach has a middle zipped compartment, and the zipper is of gold hardware. The interior of the middle compartment is lined, and the outside compartments are both in red contrast color. The facade of the Molly Tote by Coach is rather plain compared to the stitch embossed detail of the Perry Tote bag. However, I like the Molly Tote because the strap is adjustable. So when you compare it with the Perry Tote, you can see that the backdrop of the Molly Tote is a little bit longer and sits lower, which is more comfortable for me. Now, both of the sides of the Perry and the Molly Tote are raw and they are hand-painted black. The Perry Tote has a more embellished charm, bag charm with gold hardware, whereas that of Coach is just a leather tag. In terms of what can fit inside, both bags can fit all my office and work essentials, including my laptop. Now, the Molly Tote, however, as I have observed, still maintains its shape and structure when full. The Perry Tote, by comparison, buckles at the bottom because of the weight of the contents of the bag. The Perry Tote and the Molly Tote bags have a lot of similarities. Both bags are triple compartment bags that have the same dimensions so that it can hold the same items equally. And in my humble opinion, they are made of the same quality of leather and they are of quality workmanship. Both bags, however, if I have to choose, I choose the Molly Tote bag by Coach because of the following reasons. It has an adjustable strap. Second, it holds its shape more than the Perry Tote. Third, it has to be aesthetic. So I love the red interior of the Coach Molly Tote. And lastly, it's because the Molly Tote is more affordable than the Perry Tote by a large margin. What do you think? Which bag do you like? Is it the Perry Tote or the Molly Tote? Please make your comment below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!